heck.
Aunt.
Hey, man. The vending machine giving you trouble?
Yeah, the card reader's broken or something, I guess.
Yeah, man. I was having trouble with it the other day, actually. This thing only takes cash.
Yeah.
Yeah, but it just so happens, I got a dollar bill for you right here.
Thanks, man. Appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem. Just gotta like pay me back, man, you know? Like I got like Venmo, Cash App, PayPal, Zelle, Bitcoin.
Right, yeah, I think I got Cash App.
No, man, I'm just joshing with you, man.
Oh, yeah. Good one.
Yeah. But you owe me one. You owe me one. You owe me one. You owe me one. Okay? Can I borrow a pencil? Oh shit, my bad. Hey, wait. No, I didn't know you were in this class, man.
Yeah, I'm sorry, do I know you?
Ooh, ouch. Man, you don't remember me? I'm the guy that gave you like the dollar for that.
Yeah, I know that, but.
No, sir. No need to worry. I was just asking my best friend here if I could borrow a pencil. So anyway, you got that like pencil I can borrow?
No, I'm sorry. I only have the one.
That's all right, man. I'll see you around, okay, bud? Oh, no! Stop. 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 Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. Small world, huh?
Yeah, it is. Did you want me to help you with your books?
Oh, right. Because I dropped them, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. No. But thanks for thinking about me, man.
Yeah.
Thanks for thinking about me.
Right.
Thanks for thinking about me. I'll see you around.
Hey, how are you? You see, our friend Thaddeus has just found himself afflicted with a rare and life-threatening disease. And we were wondering if maybe you could donate so that way he could get the help that he needs.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I don't have any cash on me.
That's okay, we take a PayPal, Cash App, Venmo, and
Is that all?
Yeah, if you scan the QR code right here, mm-hmm. it takes you to the Venmo, PayPal, the Cash App, mm-hmm. the Venmo, the Zelle.
Yeah, I'll do that later. Yeah.
Hey, don't worry about it, bro. If you can't donate, it's all good, but here, maybe you could help us by joining us in prayer. It'll only take a moment.
Sure.
Just a minute.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
Dear Heavenly Father, we come to you to ask that you guide our friend, our precious, precious friend, Thaddeus, back to good health. He was always so selfless and caring and so kind.
I gotta go. I bet he doesn't even have anything. Just some weirdo who... Oh my god, I'm losing it. I need to get a grip. I can't let this freak get into my... All right, that's it. I don't know how you're doing all this disappearing, reappearing, magician, magic trick bullshit, but it needs to stop right now or I am going to... Hey, stop. What's going on?
You didn't hear?
Hear what?
About Thaddeus.
No.
He passed away this morning.
Really?
Yeah, I know it's hard to believe that he's really gone. I just feel so bad for Francine and Hubert.
Right.
We're holding a memorial service for him tonight. We'd love for you to be there. Thaddeus would have loved for you to be there. He really spoke highly of you.
Right. All right. You know what? Fine.
I remember the first time I met Thaddeus. I was struck by how kind he was, how sweet he was. Oh, he was a great man. So kind, so generous. I'm gonna miss him. I'm gonna miss him a lot.
I'll always cherish our memories together. I'll never forget you, Thaddeus. I can promise you that.
People always say life goes on. I just don't know. I just don't know if I can go on without him. He was my rock. Thaddeus was my rock. And now? Now I've got a rock.
Scott, did you want to say any words?
Yeah, all right, yeah, sure. Here I am. You can come out now. I'm here. Come on out, whatever you've got planned, Thaddeus. Come on out, we're all waiting. We're all pissing our pants in anticipation. It's good, it's cute. You're really good actors. You're really, really good actors. I honestly believe for a second that maybe he really is dead. I wish he was dead. If he was really dead, that would be great. I would really love that. But I know he's not. So come out, Thaddeus. Come on out and do your little dance or whatever you got planned. Come on out. Come on. Come on out. Come on out. I got stuff to do later today. I can't be waiting around. I can't be waiting around all day for this. Come on, Thaddeus. Come on. Come on out, you little shit.
So that just happened.